The sparring go today with Thomas Dulorme. He's a very, very talented fighter. How many fights do you have now?
Six and oh, three knockouts.
Okay, Thomas Dulorme, something like 22-1 with...
21-1 with 14 knockouts.
Yeah, but yeah, he's very talented.
Very, very talented.
So what do you think? How'd it go?
I'm just happy to be here. It was a great experience. We're going to be here until right up until the fight, and I feel like this is the place to be, you know? I finally feel like dealing with people that's your level, you're definitely going to get better.
How did you end up in the gym?
We just called Robert, asked him if there was any space open, space available for, you know, a young guy trying to make it. He said, come on down. And we'll give you a shot.
And how did it go? Was today the shot?
Oh. I hope so.
We'll find out.
Yes, we will.
Well, we wish you the best of luck, but so far it's going well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, Eli.
Let's see what Thomas is doing today.
Thomas is working good.
Cool. He just did 8 rounds of sparring.
Oh, he did 10.
10 rounds of sparring.
Body is looking right. Great. Whatever.
Thomas, how did you like sparring today?
Good.
Muy bien?
Yeah, it's very good.
Why?
It's smart and strong.
Strong.
It's good boxing.
Six good fights, boss. 3 knockouts?
Yeah. It's
good future?
It's very good boxing, yeah.
He's from Chicago?
Yeah.
What about Donald? Donald a good trainer?
Yeah.
He knows his stuff? You know he's Irish, right?
No,
you know that?
You don't know.
Yeah. He didn't know habla español. Daddy understood?
Hey, understand that.
He's just here to work, man. I got work.
That's good. Hey, listen, this kid will be a champion. He's something else.
He works hard.
Hey, March 29, big fight. You have a
big fight. All right.
Yeah, everybody tune in.
Kareem Mayfield? Undefeated, very strong. Muy fuerte?
No.
You don't think so?
I am strong.
Yeah. You are strong.
I'm fast. I'm smart, man.
What's your body? Yeah, body. Yep, again. Body hook, right? Body hook.
So there you have it. Thomas Dulorme putting in the work right here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. Stay tuned. PSReport.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.